Guys, I have a serious problem. I have an addiction to bikinis. Alright guys, so if you know me, you probably know that I freaking love bikinis. This is obnoxious. I'm using my big camera today. I haven't used this in a long time. Told you guys I was gonna do it before Bora Bora, but some of the suits didn't come in time, so I was like, you know what? I'm gonna wait, I'm gonna have them all together. Okay guys, so I'm gonna show you a few different brands of bikinis. These are all ones that people either sent to me, I purchased, so this isn't a whole video dedicated to one brand or anything, not that there's anything wrong with that. I just kinda like to mix it up. This is from a company, a girl sent them to me. Amelia's Swimwear, and I thought that they were really cute. These are all Ravish Sands. These are the ones that I'm gonna be trying on in the video. I really love them. They sent me like 20 some suits for Bora Bora, and like all my Bora Bora pictures, I was wearing like all the Ravish Sands ones. Nem Fashion, I think it's called, they sent me one of their suits. And then Suave Swim, Brittany Dawn on Instagram, she started her own bikini line, and I wore one of them on my birthday, and I got so many people asking me where I got it from. She's launching, I think it's like April something or other, I'll put it on the screen, and I love her suits. They're actually really, really pretty, and I love that she is a woman entrepreneur, own company going. I just think that's really admirable. And then Zaful sent me a bunch of suits, so I'm gonna be trying on some of theirs. And then also Cup She sent me a bunch of their suits. And then I wanted to show this one because I wore this one in Bora Bora as well. And it's probably my top five favorite suits ever. And it's by a girl, it's Sarah Swim on Instagram. Y'all know me, I love my marble. Can you tell? Marble, 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 marble. Soup tin fries.
All right guys, let's start with the Ravish Sands suits. This company reached out to me before I went to Bora Bora and sent me a crazy amount of suits, and everything is custom made. So if you like what I'm wearing, you can have the same one made and adjust them as you want. So if you want it to cover a little bit more of the glutes, you go for it. This next one is a donut printed bikini. I have a few from them and they are my life. The bikinis are really high quality and you can tell they will last a long time. The one piece donut suit is super cute, but it shows a little too much of the glutes for my preference, since it's a high hip and a thong type style. I wish I would have asked them for a little bit more coverage on the bottom area. This next suit is a shimmery green off the shoulder bikini. It came with a choker that is super extra, which is totally me. For sure one of my favorites in Bora Bora. Really pretty gold detailing logos on the suit, and this is actually the suit that I got super burnt in Bora Bora. So it's not the best tan lines, but it is a very pretty, cute suit. This next suit I like to call going for a dip in the lake and a bear comes along, but don't worry, he won't see you because you got camo on. Well, this camo suit is, it's not hiding anything, but is absolutely adorable. I love the tie in the front, so you can kind of adjust how much cleavage you want or don't want. This next suit is a pretty purple and silver one. It's simple, but still really fun, and the bottoms have a high quality silver braid to match the top. And these bottoms are definitely more of a Brazilian style cut. They're very small, which is what I prefer. This next suit I wasn't crazy about because I feel like it was like a bridal honeymoon type of bikini or something, but a lot of lacy flowers and sequins, but I do love the actual creamy color of the suit. This next suit is a black bikini set, but it's anything from basic. The bottoms have really pretty diamond connectors that can be moved along the strings. And the top is a bandeau style with strings in the front and strings in the back. Kind of gives it a edgy, really fun look. And the bikini bottoms kind of dip down with a scrunch type of look to them. Next up is this Cup She suit. And I really, really, really love this suit. The color, the stripes, the fit, the fabric, really everything. I usually don't like fuller coverage bottoms, but I was totally digging these. The top is adjustable, which is also nice because when you're a small little human, a lot of times the straps are a little too long and they fall off your shoulders. This suit is a fun tropical print, also from Cup She, and I like this one because the wraparound, you can tie it in the front, you can tie it in the back, kind of switch it up, spice it up, and I haven't really seen a whole lot of suits like these, so I really liked it. This next suit is a one piece from Cupshe. It's a flamingo print. And I'll be honest, I wasn't about it. I opened up the package. I was like, I don't know about this, but I put it on and it's actually really comfortable. It's really stretchy and the print is actually really fun. This next suit is a denim bikini set from Cupshe. And the same thing, I had in my hands. I was like, I don't know about this. I don't know if I want to put this in the video, but I put it on and I fell in love. So here we are. I love the contrast of the blue and the white together. And the straps on the top are adjustable. High waist bottoms are totally up my alley. No pun intended. So that's it for the Cupshe bikinis. And then I'm going to move on to some Zaffle. Zaffle sent me a bunch of bikinis. And I think I picked out like one or two and they just like sent me a ton of them. I'm totally in love with this one shoulder bikini set. I thought it was super cute, and if I could marry it, I probably would. The material's super soft, it's stretchy, the colors pop in. I lifted my arms up, you couldn't see any underboob, which is really nice, especially for a seamless bikini. However, this suit gives no support, so just keep that in mind. Next suit is another Zaffle, and this pink one is totally my obsession. I posted a photo on my Instagram earlier. Recently, and a lot of people were like, oh my gosh, where'd you get it? The shade of pink is totally like my favorite color. And the Zaffle suits were sent to me, like I said, as a surprise. So this one was a total surprise. Next up is this Calm Palm Leaf bikini bottom with a white top, kind of showing that you don't have to be so matchy matchy with everything. It's totally up to you if you want to, though. I personally like to be matchy matchy sometimes, but also it's fun to switch it up. I don't think the back on the bikini top is supposed to go up that high, but I was totally rocking it anyway. This next suit from Zaffle, I got in and I was like, no, because I got a similar one from another boutique a while ago and I hated it. However, I put this one on and noticed it was slightly different from the other brand that I had tried. The one from Zaffle had more structure and it didn't give me underboob like the other one did. The straps actually fit me, which was kind of weird because I felt like the other suit from the boutique was almost the same exact one. This one from Zaffle was actually just made a little better. I hate to say that, but just being honest. This next suit from Zaffle, I fell in love with the color. I then fell in love with the little details like the cutout in the front, the double strap in the back. The bottoms are simple, cute, comfortable. It's just kind of like your go-to bikini. They do have other colors available as well, but there's something about this blue. It just reminds me of like the ocean. I don't know, but I really, really love the color. This next suit, also the color is really fun. This olivey greeny color. And I'm all about the knot in the front. It's really nice to be able to kind of adjust that, like I said, in the other one, being able to see like how much cleavage or less cleavage you want. The next few suits are from Brittany Dawn's new line, Suave Swim, and I'm here to tell you that they are legit. This suit is simple, but the way it fits is very flattering. You feel held in, but I do suggest going one size up in the striped ones or the more fitted ones without the ties on the side because it was a little snug on me. This pink one, also super cute. I love the pinky blush color. And this one was more true to size, I think mostly because you can kind of adjust the sides with the string bottoms. It does have a slight scrunch butt and it's just very flattering and really pretty. This black one piece really surprised me. I've had her suits for a few weeks and I didn't put this one on until this video because I was like, nah, a black one piece, whatevs. But wow, so cute. I love, love, love how the front goes down so far and kind of peaks the belly button a little, but also has the cute straps to hold everything together. The back is absolutely stunning. I can't wait to match this with a pair of cute shorts and it really flatters the waist area. This last suit from Brittany Dawn's line is a really, really cute bikini set. The top almost looks like a crop top, and that's what I thought it was at first when I got it in. I was like, oh, is this a crop top or what is this? And then I saw her wearing it on her Instagram and I was like, ah, okay, it's actually a bikini top. It's just a very fun, flowy type of top and I loved it. This next suit is from Nem Fashion, and to be honest, I was not a fan of this suit. They had sent it to me and I feel bad. I'm like, ugh, because they have really, really cute suits online on their website, but this one just wasn't, I wasn't feeling it. This next suit, Amelia Swimwear, is a reversible suit. I got a teal on one side, black on the other, zipper in the front. The zipper's really cute because you can kind of, you know, keep it zipped up if you want to be conservative. A little bit more modest, and then, you know, zip it down a little bit if you're feeling a little showy, you know. You can also wear it low hip or a little bit higher hip. The backless area is such a beautiful touch to the suit. I was definitely in love with it. And I honestly, I didn't realize it was reversible until I had it on. And I was like, wait a second, I think I can have two colors. This last suit is from Haleo Lifestyle Athletica. And I don't think it comes out for a few weeks, but I really like it. It has really cute detail. It's really fun. It has more of an athletic feel to it. The fabric, it's very different.
All right, guys, so that's gonna be the end of this bikini haul. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Wanted to do a giveaway in this video, and I'm gonna be giving away, can you guess? Some bikinis, since it's summertime right now. Let me show you. I'm actually gonna pick 8 winners in this video. I love doing giveaways, guys. It's so much fun. All you have to do is give the video a thumbs up, make sure you're subscribed to the channel, hit the notification bell, and comment below what your favorite bikini was in this video. And I'm gonna be picking 8 winners. So good luck to everyone. Let me show you guys which bikinis we're gonna be giving away. This blue set from Zaful. This burgundy set from Zaful. This, it's like a burnt orange and white set from Zaful. And this olive green set from Zaful. I have some from Cupshe, the wraparound print with the matching bottoms. This beautiful, I didn't even try it on this video. I wish I would have. Like, I didn't see it till the end. I was like, dang it. One piece, and it just has beautiful detailing and open back, and it's not quite full coverage on the back, but it covers a good amount. And then also this one that you guys saw me try on in the video from Cupshe, and then this one from Ravish Sands. All the suits will be given away, guys. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate all of you. Let me know if you guys want to see me do more hauls, and like little mini hauls here and there. See, I did like I think 2 other swimsuit hauls. I've done an Opali haul. I think I've shown some stuff from Fashion Nova. And then some little makeup hauls. So let me know your guys' thoughts on that. If you're like, yes, Heidi, keep it going. Or if you're like, no, you know what, Heidi? No, we don't like your style. So thank you guys so much for watching. And I'll see you in the next video.